All right, today's dumb idea is to build a plasma popper.
Plasma popper.
That's right, Tyler. A plasma popper is a device that uses plasma to make a pop. Super useful.
Interesting.
Not only are we going to build the plasma popper, but we're going to use that pop to shoot a Nerf dart.
What kind of Nerf dart?
A Nerf mega dart.
Well, that sounds great.
All right, so let's get started. First thing we need to do is drink a whole bunch of soda.
I think so too.
All right, Tyler. We're gonna need a few more things to make this plasma popper.
What is it?
All right, we're gonna need some clear plastic tubing, a combustion chamber made out of a soda bottle, and a fuel source, which is gonna be propane with a spark igniter.
Very interesting.
Okay. All right, so let's give it a little test.
Just for an experiment. Let's see what happens. Stick this in here. Turn the gas off. Pretty fucking cool, right?
So, the idea is to launch a Nerf dart, right? So Nerf dart fits perfectly inside of this tube here. So, let's just try that.
Yeah.
It's just, duct tape this on the end of That was freaking good. Let's see what happens if we give it a small combustion chamber. Small combustion chamber. Let's see what happens if you use a larger one.
Yeah. That's some crazy stuff.
What do you think would be like this one?
Maybe a bit terrifying.
So, got the barrel glued on. What's the next step?
The next step is to place the propane onto the
It's embedded in my garage door, Tyler.
All right, Tyler. So that went a little bit better than we expected.
I agree.
Let's take a look at some footage of the plasma popper shooting in the dark. That looks a lot cooler then.
Yeah, yeah. Let's see that.
Super cool.
Epic.
All right, so what should the six people watching this show do?
You six beautiful viewers should remember to hit that like button, subscribe to our channel, and stay tuned for